Does that mean I'm shorter than Drake? MTV, I mean, is that too short for me now? I mean, girl. Yeah. MTV, this is such an amazing night. It's such an amazing moment in my career. When I think about the Vanguard Award and receiving this tonight, all I could think of was my country. They're gonna be so proud. This is the first Vanguard to land anywhere close to my country. And so, you know, my success, it started as my dream. But now my success is not my own, you know? It's my family's, it's my fans, it's my country's, it's the Caribbean as a whole, it's women, it's black women. So many people feel like their little piece is such a major part of this puzzle. And I have to thank you guys for supporting me over and over. Thank you to every director who's taken a chance on me and a chance with my crazy ideas. There's just so much growth that has happened over the last 11 years, and I can't believe I'm receiving a Michael Jackson Video Vanguard Award at 28 years old. It's crazy, and I have so many people to thank. I mean, from the very beginning, Evan and Carl, from SRP, you guys have believed in me. You brought me straight to Jay-Z's office where I met Jay, Tata, L.A. Reid, Jay Brown, my whole publicity team, my glam team, so many people, man. They're right with me from day to day. My best friends never left me. They actually followed my ass all the way to America, getting on my damn nerves. And they're here right now just witnessing this. This is a big moment. Thank you, Drake, for that amazing speech. Thank you, MTV. I had so much fun.